are joining with audiences from across the globe to enjoy Harrogate International Festival's series of online events, streamed straight from our home to yours. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this performance from Momo Kodama. We promise you've got the best seats in the house.
Hello, dear friends of Harrogate International Festival. I'm Momo Kodama, pianist, and today I'm very happy to play for you from my home here in Paris. I had the big pleasure to play twice in Harrogate. The first time was many years ago when I just started playing concerts as a professional pianist, and I played the recital around Chopin. And the second time was quite recently with a young, very talented German cellist, Benedikt Klöckner. And both times I keep a very beautiful souvenir of a very warm, welcoming public in a very special place, full of history and full of charm. In fact, we had the impression when we were on stage to be in a time slip in another epoch. And as a big fan of Agatha Christie, it gave an extra touch of charm knowing that she was hiding there for a while. So today I would like to start with some Chopin mazurkas, four mazurkas, opus 24. Chopin never stopped composing mazurkas during his whole life. He composed his first mazurkas when he was still a teenager, and the last piece he composed before he died was also a mazurka. And during his whole life, he composed none less than more than 60 mazurkas. So it makes a kind of diary through his life. So four mazurkas, opus 24 by Frédéric Chopin.
Thank you. Thank you.
The next piece I'm going to play for you is from French composer Claude Debussy, Île Joyeuse. So Debussy composed this piece in 1904, and it's a very unusual piece for Debussy in the sense that very often Debussy describes impressions or landscape or colors or light of the nature, but in this piece he describes a lot of sentiment of joy, of love, of happiness, as also part of it the title says, Joyeuse. Debussy composed this piece just after he got married, so maybe that's why, who knows. So Île Joyeuse, Claude Debussy.
Thank you.
you see, be joyous. And that's it for today. I wish you to be well, to be safe, and looking forward to the opportunity to meet you again, hopefully soon, in real. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thanks for joining us. If you have enjoyed this event as part of the Harrogate International Festivals, please do think about a donation to ensure that our festivals can survive in the future. Donations can be made by texting HIF and the amount to 70085. For more events, please visit our online hub, the HIF Player. It's packed with upcoming live streams, events you've missed, archive recordings, and much more.